Hello everyone, I am Yarkon, and welcome to the Forza Horizon 5 Series 14 Winter Forzathon Daily Challenges, Thanksgiving Edition, and a day late and a dollar short. I do apologize for the delay of this week. I do have some really killer cars, tunes, and liveries for you to use. Enjoy or fast forward to the day that you need. Thursday, we have Boost Creeps. Spend 20,000 credits on upgrades. I've picked a car, a tune, and a livery for you. It's going to cost you about 25K. Super easy. Get it done. On Friday, we have Full Potential. Earn 9 stars of danger signs in any vans and utilities vehicle upgraded to S1. I've chosen the Ford FPV to be limited edition pursuit ute. Yeah, I'm not going to say that again. Just hit the danger sign, get your 3 stars, rewind it a few times, hit it again, rinse and repeat. It's easy. For Saturday, we have Open Road. Smash 5 traffic cones. Now, there are traffic cones lined up all over in this game. You don't want to just arbitrarily smash them really quick, because if you knock one into the other, it doesn't count. You actually have to hit 5 individual traffic cones like I'm doing here. For Sunday, we have Built for Racing. Complete a Horizon Open custom race in any BMW. I'm gonna go dirt racing in a B-Class. It's a great tune, great livery. You're gonna have a good time. On Monday, we have In the Groove. Earn 8 drift skills in the Copper Canyon. You can do this in any vehicle that you want to. But if you have a hard time drifting, use the formula drift I've picked out here with the tune and the livery. It'll be very, very easy for you. You don't have to stay on the road. Do it anywhere in Copper Canyon. For Tuesday, we have Wheelie Nice. Paint the rims of any vehicle. I love it when they do these. Good job, guys. Just paint your rims, save it, and you're good. Wrap up the season this week. On Wednesday, we have Heated Tournament. Win a dirt race in a super hot hatch. I've picked a 2016 Honda Civic Type R. It's going to be a fun ride. I made a quick blueprint. It is dirt. It'll count. Have fun. you all very much for stopping by and hanging out. Don't forget to throw a like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, take care and stay safe, and I'll see you then.